So we're gonna start today, the 25 December, by doing this. You know, you can do the rep that you want with me. You know, me, I do this, you can do more, you can do less. You know, and I use the ball to start, but if you don't have the ball, you can use something else. So, you know, for me, it make a change, you know, starting with the ball. So the ball is done. It's not gonna be the stick. I'm sure you have a stick in your house. So grab the stick, and like I said, you can do as many reps as you want, but like the important is that you do the same exercise than me. So here we go. So all these exercises, I call this like a blitz, you know. You do as many as you can, and exercise one after the other before it takes like a moment, like I do now, just to, like just to channel your energy to start another rep, you know? Always get hydrated. It's okay that you drink more than not drink enough, okay? Okay, so now we're gonna, like, we're done with the stick. okay? Now we're gonna do a bunch of exercise with our legs standing up and on the ground. So that's the next part. Stick with me. This is totally worthy for your legs, all the bottom of your body and your abs as well. So stick with me till the end and you will have results. Always shake your lip. Stop. Okay. So we're gonna take 1 minute break and we're gonna start doing things on the ground. For real. Stay tuned. Just before we go on the ground, we're gonna finish this. We're gonna do this. Let's go on the ground. Okay, so for all the rest of the exercise, I'm gonna keep my weight in the air. But if you don't want to do that, you can just do the thing with the leg and you don't need to do this, but me, I need to do it, so I'm gonna do it. Thank you. So now we're gonna take another medical break because that was really intense but effective. Okay, so now I'm gonna do this. Thank you. break. That was a big split. That blitz. Yeah, it's blitz. So 1 minute, get hydrated, sit, take a moment, because we're gonna restart, but with some weight. So here we go, some heavier weight. So these are 20, here we go, as much as you can.
Electrolytes.
Okay. When I use the box here, the case, so I can not hurt myself. Yeah. Okay, we're gonna take another minute of break, but we're gonna wrap this up very quick, very soon. Definitely what this is the hard part, but it's really effective, so stick with me. Oh yes. Ah. powerful. Okay. We're very soon done here. Wow, what a training, right? Wow. Okay. So we're done with this. Yeah, we're gonna finish with the abs on the ground, but we need to finish with those right now. One more exercise. We can do this, come on. I'm all wet, all sweaty. I feel really good about my body. Oh yes. What about you so far? Comment down below, let's take a moment. Comment how you feel so far. So we're gonna finish strong with the abs. So let's go on the ground and let's do this. 30. Okay, let's do this. Let's finish strong, people. So now let's take a moment just like that. You deserve it. Grab your fingers and pull. Side to side. Just, you deserve a moment on the ground. Just breathe. And now we're gonna finish with this. Okay, one more exercise, but let's take a sip of water for respect. Let's do 40 of them. So we did it. Wow. Feel really good. Really good, powerful training, full body workout. I sweat a lot. Now let's just do this like to finish. Okay. okay. Okay, so that was the training in the fifth dimension, the new earth now happening. As soon as we jump out of the bed, when it's possible, you know, because I understand that there is event and moment that we cannot do a big training like this, but we can always stretch in a shower or in a room and do a 10-minute stretching just to allow the energy to flow freely and don't cause blockage of energy inside of her body. Take note. So, you know, it's been like, let's say 3-4 days that I was not able to do a big training like this, and I'm so grateful that I was able to do it. But each day I was still able to run outdoor and to do all kinds of performance. So, you know, never stop, you know, always evolve, always push yourself the best of your ability. Don't forget to subscribe, give it a thumbs up if you like it, and I will see you next time. Okay.